Gas supply, restock, yep. Other side of that door, we're about to fight. Okay, here we go. Let's take out Khajiit.
You made your choice. Now you have to face the consequences.
Take that bastard down, Agent.
Incoming hostile communication.
My fight was never with the Division. You could have joined us, but instead you chose to serve the traitors who left us for dead.
Khajiit's trying to get a reaction out of you. Don't give him the satisfaction.
Rogue, shock trap detected. Hostile shock trap detected.
Nice try. You're gone. Nope. Ow. Ow. God damn it.
Get away from that steam and finish him off.
Steam detected. Visuals compromised. Water valve detected.
Agent, try to lower the water.
No, you don't. Damn it. I don't know what's going on over there.
Steam detected. Visuals compromised.
God damn it.
He's trying to trap you. Get away from that steam and finish him off.
No shit. Give me that. Now, where the fuck are you? Let me do this. They can't shoot him right now. Come on, I just had it up there. Where it was up there.
Agent. See if you can find anything on Kajika's watch. Rhodes, are you getting a signal?
Not a damn thing.
Shit. He must have been holed up in here for a while. Find where he was hiding and search for clues.
Kajika's old school. He knows that it's better to keep his records analog and some intel only in your head.
Rogue Shade skill acquired.
Kajika's targets.
He really knew how to cover his tracks.
One left. I guess this is why he was using the cleaners to take down Haven and end his vendetta.
You made a big difference here today, Agent. Well done.
I'll send a crew to collect the intel. Hopefully I'll find something that can help me locate Keener.
Rogue agent deceased.
A lot of people will sleep easier with Kajika out of the way. It's terrifying how a single person can cause so much damage.
I'm going in with a team to secure his hideout and any intel left behind. By the looks of it, he gathered quite a bit of information that should be useful. Hopefully, some of that will bring us closer to Keener.
Faye, it's Kelso. Any new leads on Keener?
Well, I've managed to track some of his comms with the other targets. We can at least confirm that he's still in New York. But the signal's been bouncing between so many relays that it's impossible to pinpoint an origin.
Well, at least we know we're not chasing a ghost.
Honestly, I wouldn't mind it. At least then the bastard's already dead.
trade? Thanks for the trade.
Friendly supply convoy detected.
I guess the Rikers are dragons now, and just sitting on a hoard of gold.
We spotted them moving heavy machinery into the building.
That's random.
We think they're mass-producing munitions, using gold instead of lead, and melting down brass scrap for shell casings.
Isn't there like 6,000 tons of gold in the reserve?
Yeah.
2 ounces of gold per bullet. That's like... oh, I can't do that math. Awesome. That's just... awesome. Rhodes told us that the Peacekeepers and Two Bridges have been tracking cleaner movements for the past few days. This is our best bet to learning more about Conley.
She's deep in bed with the cleaners. If we poke around in that nest enough, we're bound to find a trace of her.
I've got reports that the Peacekeepers are trying to take a Rikers control point. Give them a hand and see what you can find out from them.
Rhodes told us you're looking for a rogue agent working with the cleaners. Yeah, we've seen her. She's sneaky, but still seems to go out on missions with the rest of the guys. Check in with the community near here. They're keeping track of the latest news.
Sounds like Conley's been busy.
Head to the community and see what they've found. We're getting warmer.
sending some people. We've been.
Sounds like Conley's been busy.
Head to the community and see what they've found. We're getting warmer.
Hostile control point nearby. Electronic device detected. Portable device detected.
Heard you were looking for some info on the cleaners. We recently got word of an attack on the JTF outpost at a nearby shelter. If you're looking for cleaners, that's a good place to start. Good luck.
We need to get going to the shelter. That's our best lead on Conley.
The cleaners like to make sure everything is sterilized. Chances are they'll still be around.
The cleaners just torched one of the last JTF outposts. No survivors.
Any reports of an infection there?
Not a trace.
I thought that was their whole MO.
With Conley and Keener involved, odds are they're manipulating the cleaners to do their bidding. Who knows where they'll direct the cleaners next?
You're right. We have to investigate and see if we can find a trace of Conley.
Thank you.
fast as you can, Agent.
Detected. Recommend alternative route. Extreme heat signature detected.
That's your only way up. We need to get to the roof. The sprinklers should have come on automatically. Maybe the cleaner shut off the water. Look around for a way to manually restore it.
Fire suppression system detected. Fire suppression system operational.
All right, time to move. Conley could still be on the roof. Keep it up, Agent.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Fire it all! We can't take any chances.
Yes, ma'am. Detected.
I'm finally getting a ping from Conley's watch, but it's faint. No sign of Conley. Check that Echo. It might give us a lead.
Echo, nearby.
Thanks for the heads up on the infected site.
I knew you could take care of it. The JTF's not equipped to keep this contained. Wherever they go, they contaminate.
We'll take care of it, if you keep feeding us the intel.
I'm sure you will.
We'll talk later. Sibra!
Just started sweeping. It will take a while.
Keep at it. When you're done here, meet me back at the tanker.
Looks like Keener's been pulling Conley's strings.
He's using her to target the JTF, labeling them as infected, and having Conley tell her cleaners to get to work.
Conley will have to wait. Agent, you've got incoming from the ground floor.
Thank you.
You found at the shelter, we know that Conley operates from the stranded oil tanker next to the Manhattan Bridge. The cleaners have been refining oil there for some time now, presumably under Conley's supervision.
Additional intel suggests a weak spot in the perimeter around the complex by a gate to the west.
Sounds like you're now equipped to go kick your ass, Agent.
Detected.
You don't have any reservations about modifying this tech?
Of course not.
Thank you.
Think tank for the military industrial complex. Retrofitting automated turrets for crowd control seems like a line that shouldn't be crossed.
It's just an unmanned water cannon. We use water for crowd control all the time.
Not these pressure levels. This isn't ethical, Conley. This is torture.
It's non-lethal. Sometimes you have to cross the line a little bit to save lives. Terrorists aren't going to worry about what's legal. This is all theory anyway. It's not in production.
That's what they said about the bomb.
Do you think you're Oppenheimer? We're not building a bomb. We're working on a crowd control device. This will save lives while keeping the operator at a safe distance.
Time to take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch, Keener. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out through the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keena's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Good luck, Agent.
Thank you.
soil business.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound. Block off access to the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
Okay, what are we missing? Haha. Interacting. Bye bye.
I suggest you sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rhodes, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Kelso.
The division's progressing inside the complex. They're approaching the sand banks. Defend the oil. Too many people depend on us to succeed. Don't fail them.
Those guys didn't even stand a chance.
Agent, I've deployed a surveillance drone to the area. I'll let you know if I spot Conley.
All you burn.
Cooling pumps detected.
Whatever they're cooling probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, it'll be fun.
I would say, who's gonna be the stupid one to ignite all the fumes? I know that's gonna blow up. Need to get rid of you. Oh, if you go away. How about that?
Looks like there's some more cooling pumps. You know what to do.
Yep. Fuck out of here. So I heard it. There was no way I was going to let one of those get near me. That was one of RCs.
Cooling pump system compromised.
Let's see what else he can mess with that'll piss her off.
See? I told you it'd be fun.
The division's roaming inside our complex, disrupting our production and endangering our most precious resource.
Detected nearby.
Oh no, what am I gonna do? Oh look, I got incendiary rounds. Now you're gonna burn. Where's the one at? I saw already. Oh, there. we seriously gonna play this dude? I'll play it, you know this.
Cooling pumps detected.
Oh look, another explosive. Run from that. We'll let my turret just... Ooh, hello. That's impact zone. You're gone. Whatever loot you dropped. Ow. Oh, that's another impact zone. Yep, you're gone.
Just caught sight of Conley on the tanker. She moved through the rift in the middle. Keep it up. You're right on her tail.
Don't plan on it. So shush. That's worse. That was it. Okay. So,
echo detected nearby.
Oh, yay.
Nearby echo detected.
Which one of you is the tech?
Not me.
I'm the senior cargo technician. You know how to operate the fuel returns. Of course, it's my job to know. ID maintenance on all the ship's systems. Good. Keep her. We don't need the rest.
Are you gonna kill us?
Get out of here. I said, get out of here.
Okay. Your head back up. There we go.
Gas valve detected.
Come on. Okay, we got another loot. Another restock. Which means we're about to have a boss fight.
If the division gets beyond this point, they'll seriously compromise our progress and set us back in one month. We can repair the damage, but the threat must be eliminated here and now. Our work is too important. The city depends on us.
Sounds to me like you're getting warmer, Agent. Keep at it.
You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. No. Fuck you, drone.
Incoming backup request.
Like the green poison, the division's resilient, operating without reflection, just doing what it's programmed to. Pathetic. But we're experts with fire, and with fire we'll eradicate the division, just like we'll eradicate the virus and finish the job Joe Farrow started.
The cleaners really did a number on her. Jesus.
Okay.
Gas valve detected.
I've got a visual on Conley again. She's moved to the upper deck. Looks like she's preparing for her last stand.
Typical extremist, doubling down on her own insanity.
Say, where's our restocks? Come on. You know, I'm sure I could take it. I don't want you surviving. You need to die. You know. and burn a bit. I can't see this other guy. I really hate when I can't see him. There you are. How'd you take that burn damage? Oh, you're immune, huh? Not for long.
Say what you want about the cleaners, believe me, I do. But they're crafty SOBs. See if they've got a way for you to reach the upper decks.
They do.